I would argue that it's not about reduction in force. It's not about trying to plug in AI because we want to do it for the sake of AI. It's really that partnership with a human and machine. And how do we as a society and as executives and leaders in our organizations embrace that technology, knowing that the future is human? It is a human and machine partnership. And so we as humans should be doing more of the cognitive and less of the mechanics. Thank you.